Dear Zayn, we are all so sorry for your loss. Our thoughts and prayers are with you and your family. Losing a family member hurts so much. It's like going to hell and back. We know our support is minor. We know there are no words that can take the pain away. But we want you to know that we will always be here for you. We wish we could hug you and wipe your tears away. We love you so much, Zayn. Nobody can understand what you mean to us. You taught every single one of us to follow our dreams and to never give up on anything. You taught us to always be ourselves and not change for anyone. You made us understand that life is a roller coaster and we should enjoy every moment of it. Unfortunately, we have all witnessed such rude and disrespectful tweets that nobody should have to read. You don't deserve that. But no matter how hard life hits you, you should know that we will stay with you. We will stay with you, trying to light the shadows on your face. Don't you ever forget that. You are our sweet Bradford boy, the sun in our cloudy sky. We love your family as much as we love you. Please stay strong. With love, Directioners.